Who? Sorry again.
Yes. With my co, I went with my co-workers.
Oh yes, with your coworker is great. How long were you there?
I go there for a week.
Yes, it's great. A week, yes. And what did you do there?
I like walking around and looking at all the churches in Sabun City.
Yeah, Stabun City.
I like best flow monkey just which were contributed by flow song.
Blue Mosque, what is that? It's a bar or a
It's
restaurant?
a it's a church
Oh, it's a church. Yeah.
church
Yeah.
church
Trey.
yes.
Next question.
They are Muslim people.
Muslim people, yeah. Okay. What didn't you like?
Oh.
Hello? Yeah, I'm here. What didn't you like?
Rồi rồi tiếng nghe. I like going along the beach where I could see jewelry fish.
Where you choose to
Jewelry fish swim under outfit.
okay.
And seagull fly over over my head.
Yeah, jellyfish.
Jellyfish swim under my feet.
Yeah. You also, so you look.
And seagulls fly over my head.
Yeah.
I also like walking around the city.
Yeah.
The weather was beautiful.
Yeah. The weather was beautiful.
I very surprised and feel strange because we just saw man who is seller walker at. I didn't see any woman. When the church bell rang, all they immediately knelt and prayed, no matter what they was doing.
No matter what.
No matter what they were doing.
Yeah.
I feel very bright.
Yeah. Sorry. Can you repeat? When the church bell rang, what
When the
happened?
church bell rang, all they immediately knelt and prayed.
Right.
No matter what they was doing,
Yeah.
they were doing.
Okay. That's on.
Everything is oh, but I don't like the food. The food is very awful.
Yeah. It's so sweet or it's so salty?
Sometimes it's very sweet, sometimes it's very sour.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's no taste.
No taste.
No taste. Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
I feel it's very, very difficult to eat.
Yeah. It's difficult to eat. Yeah. Okay. That's good. That's on your last vacation.
That's finished.
Okay. That's finished. Okay. Can you send for me the essay? You'll write out about your last vacation and I will check again.
Can you repeat?
Can you send for me your essay about last weekend? But vacation and I check again.
Yes.
Okay. It's about your vacation. And you like working or you go to the Turkey last week? Last year. You went with co-worker?
Yes.
You like go working around the city?
Yes.
You like go to the truck? It's a Muslim people in there. And you like going along beach too, right?
Yes.
It's right, but you don't like food because it's awful. You can't taste.
Yes.
Okay, thank you about your vacation. And now we change a little bit. Today we learn about your apartment living.
Yes.
Okay, apartment living. Now we need to learn some vocabulary by brainstorm a little bit. And now we have a box of words. It's an item in your house, in your apartment. Okay, so we have four columns here. Living room, bedroom, bathroom, and kitchen. So now you read one more time and add the item in each list. Example for you is a toilet. Toilet is a bathroom. Okay, so here we go.
Stove.
Where?
Bed. Stove in the kitchen.
That right, stove in the kitchen. Yep, next one.
Bed. Bed in the living room.
Oh, bed in the living room, are you sure?
Oh, bed in the bedroom.
Yeah, correct, that is a bedroom.
Sofa. Sofa in the living room.
Yes, correct. Sofa in living room. Next one, dresser.
Dresser là cái gì đây ta? Dresser in the kitchen.
Oh, dresser not. Yeah, that right. Dresser. Okay, the plate you put the dishes, the plate, the bowl, the spoon. Dresser.
Yes. I think it's like chị là cái
cái giá
tủ để cái tủ để chén em.
Đúng rồi, cái giá đựng chén nữa.
Giá đựng chén.
Next one.
Coffee table in the living room.
Yes, correct. Coffee table in the living room.
Shower in the bathroom.
That right. Shower in the bathroom. Right.
Mattress in the bedroom.
Bedroom. That right. Yeah, that right.
Refrigerator.
Okay.
In the kitchen.
Yeah, that right. In the kitchen.
Bathtub. In the bathroom.
Yeah, that right. Bathtub in the bathroom.
Piano in the living room.
Piano in the living room, right.
Microwave in the kitchen.
Okay, that right. Microwave in the kitchen. So we have an example in your apartment or in your house. We usually have some basic rooms, right? Living room, bedroom, bathroom, and kitchen is a basic room. So how many rooms in your house?
TV in the living room.
Yeah, that's right. But I want to ask you, how many rooms in your house?
How many rooms in your house?
Two rooms in my house.
Two rooms? What's that? What are they?
Two bedrooms in my house.
Yeah.
And there is one living room in my house.
Okay.
And that a kitchen and a bathroom.
Okay, one bathroom. It means you have five rooms in your house, right?
Yes.
Two bedroom, one living room, one kitchen, and one bathroom. Very good. So it's great.
Yes.
And now I want to show you. Here is the apartment. Describing the apartment. Okay, number A. How many rooms? Tell me how many rooms you see.
There are five rooms in this house.
Yep.
Cho chị hỏi khi nào mình dùng house, khi nào mình dùng home em?
À, house với home thì hai cái này đều là danh từ, nhưng mà house thì được gọi là nhà. Ngôi nhà bình thường, ngôi nhà chung chung cho các loại nhà. Còn home thì nó được dịch nghĩa là tổ ấm. Có nghĩa là về ý nghĩa thì nó sẽ sâu sắc hơn là từ house. Home, it's my home. Thường nếu mà trả lời thì tụi em trả lời là I go back home. Thường tụi em không trả lời là home đâu. Em trả lời là house thôi. Cái nơi mà tụi em để về để ngủ thôi. Còn cái home là về với gia đình, về với các con.
Hiểu.
Go home. Okay. So,
cảm ơn em.
Okay, number A, we have five rooms. Number B, picture B.
Picture B, there are two rooms.
Yeah, two rooms, the living room and
one bedroom and one living room.
Yeah. And picture C.
Picture C, only one room.
Yes, only one room is the living room. It's so small. It's pretty small, right?
Yes.
Yes, but in the picture A, it's big one. It's so large. It's been large.
Yes.
A lot
yes.
of room. Okay. Okay, and picture D.
Picture B, there are three room.
Oh, actually
two bedroom and one toilet.
Oh, yes, just two bedroom and toilet in the bedroom too. Okay, so now the people, four people describing their apartment, and now you listen and tell me what's the correct picture.
Yes, yes.
Unit 15, apartment living, page 58. 2. Let's listen. People are describing their apartments. Listen and number the pictures.
1.
What's your apartment like, Ken?
It's comfortable, but it's pretty small. It's only got one room.
Really? Don't you have a bedroom?
No, I sleep in the living room.
What about your dog?
She sleeps in the living room too, right next to me.
2.
What's your new apartment like, Celia?
It's really big. I love it.
How many rooms does it have?
Lots. It's got 2 bedrooms, a living room, and a huge kitchen and bathroom.
Sounds great. So when can I come and stay with you?
3.
Do you like your apartment, Joe?
Not really. It's very small.
Really?
Yeah. Just 1 bedroom and a living room.
That isn't so small. How many people live with you?
7.
7? Wow!
4.
Do you live with your sister, Ellen?
Yes, I do.
What's your place like?
It's nice. It's got 2 bedrooms, a big one and a small one.
That's great.
Yes, but I've got the small one.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay, tell me. Number one. What?
Number one, C.
Number one, C. What did you hear?
I hear he has one room.
Just one room.
One. And, yes.
Who live with him? Who live with him?
I think it's a girlfriend. His her girlfriend or his
dog?
His bạn gái, huh?
No, I don't think so. No, not the girlfriend. It's a dog. It's a pet.
Dog.
Yeah. Okay. It's very big difference of between the girlfriend and dog. Okay.
Yes.
Don't misunderstand. Okay. So how does he feel when he live in one room? How did he feel?
He feel it's very small.
Yeah, it's very small, but he feel comfortable. He like it.
Yes.
Comfortable, okay? Very good.
Yes.
1C. And 2.
2A.
2A, very good. What did you hear?
I hear she says apartment is very large.
Yeah, that right. It's really big and large. Okay. Thank you. She said she have 2 bedrooms, 1 living room, and huge kitchen. Huge kitchen. It means very big bedroom. And she
yes.
really like it. Okay, number 3.
Number 3, B.
Yeah, that right. And what did you hear? Oh, I'm sorry. Number 3, B.
Number 3, B.
B.
I hear he said it's small apartment.
Yeah, that right. And how many people live here?
There are 7 people living here.
Yeah, that right. So it's so small, pretty small.
Yes, pretty small.
And last one, A, picture D. Okay, what did you hear?
I hear it's this apartment has 2 bedrooms.
Yes.
One, a big one and a small one.
Yeah, that right. Big one and small one. And she lives in the small one. And sister lives in the big one. Okay,
yes.
Thank you. Okay. So now I want you repeat after me. I'm sorry. No, we practice together. Okay.
Yes.
You A, I'm B, and you switch together. You A, stop.
What's your apartment like, Ken?
Oh, it's comfortable, but it's pretty small. It's only got one room.
Really? Don't you have a bedroom?
No, I sleep in the living room.
What about your dog?
She sleeps in the living room too, right next to me. Okay? What's your apartment like, Ken?
It's comfortable, but it's pretty small. It's only got one room.
Okay, got ở đây nó thay cho từ have, hai từ này giống nhau ha chị ha. Okay, really? Don't you have a bedroom?
Nếu chị thay chỗ đó bằng have cũng đúng đúng không em?
Nhưng mà got thì nó sẽ đúng hơn. Bởi vì nó đang ở gọi là hình thức V3 hiện tại hoàn thành đó chị. It's chị thấy chị.
Đúng rồi, chị thắc mắc cái chỗ này nè. Tại sao is nó lại có s đó?
À đúng rồi, thì thường là cái đó gọi là gì ta? Hiện tại hoàn thành thì nó sẽ là cấu trúc là have on has cộng với V3 đúng không? Thì has thì người ta viết tắt sẽ là phải s. Người ta viết tắt là phải s thì kiểu đây là hiện tại.
À còn mấy cái chỗ này nữa nè, ta chị hỏi cái chỗ nào tôi quên mất rồi, quên đánh dấu ra rồi.
Ok.
Tại sao lại chỉ cái chỗ mà less á? Less.
Yeah.
Less mà có s. Less có s rồi. Rồi cái động từ nó đâu có chi ở thì quê ba đâu ta.
Đúng rồi. À, less là nó khác nữa chị, nó không phải là hoàn thành.
Như như less get the guy đó.
Let's get the guy. Đúng rồi.
Tại sao chỗ đó nó có s chị không hiểu luôn á.
Ừ, đúng rồi. Let's go. Để biết lên chị thấy rõ. Let cái này có nghĩa là chúng ta hãy. Đây là một cái cấu trúc luôn, chứ không phải là ngôn ngữ ta sẽ ít đâu. Ví dụ nè, let's get the guy có nghĩa là chúng ta hãy kêu, chúng ta hãy gom những cái bạn trai lại và chơi rollerblading. Có nghĩa là đây là cái cụm từ khác rồi, nó không phải là ngôn ngữ số ít. Còn ví dụ như là let me see là để tôi xem. Hai cái này khác nhau nhưng chị không có giống nhau đâu. Let đây không phải là ngôn ngữ số ít, nó là hình thức sở hữu. Let phải chúng ta hãy cái cụm này nó
không. Vậy hả? Let là chúng ta hãy là hãy.
Đúng rồi. Còn it has
là là sở hữu hả em?
Dạ đúng rồi. Có nghĩa là cấu trúc nó là vậy luôn, cấu trúc mà người ta đưa ra nó là vậy luôn. Chứ nó không có phải là. Còn cái này là it has got thì nó có nghĩa là it has got. Đó. Hai cấu trúc này khác nhau.
Ờ. Vậy sao chị phân biệt được cái chỗ nào là cái has, cái nào là cái sở hữu?
À đúng rồi. Thì khi nào mà chị thấy động từ ở phía sau. Ví dụ nha. Động từ của let's get the guy thì động từ này là động từ nguyên mẫu, không to. Động từ không có to, có nghĩa là
đúng rồi, đúng rồi.
Còn chỗ này á, động từ này á là cụm từ ba, là sự khác nhau. Ví dụ em thay từ
đúng rồi.
It has been chẳng hạn. Thì ở đây người ta không có dùng be, người ta dùng been, thì đây là sự khác nhau của này. Okay, number two.
Không hỏi em chỗ này là chi là. Để tôi xem còn less.
Chúng ta hãy let's go shopping. Chúng ta hãy đi shopping. Let's go shopping. Thì động từ là động từ không có to, động từ nguyên mẫu không to.
Là động từ quen một.
Đúng rồi, đúng rồi. Động từ bình thường. Okay, let's go. Break this.
What's your new apartment like, Sally? Chị còn gì hỏi nữa không?
No.
Hello.
I don't know.
Okay, now we practice the dialogue two. What's your new apartment like, Sally? We practice here.
It's really big. I love it.
How many rooms does it have?
Lots. It's got two bedrooms, a living room, and a huge kitchen and bath.
Sounds great. So when can I come and stay with you? Lots. Lots là nhiều ha. Lots là đơn giản. Rồi, ở đây mình sẽ có một cái cấu trúc hỏi đó là What's your new apartment like? Thì giống như cái cấu trúc mà mình hỏi là how the weather like? Thì cái từ like là how the weather like, cấu trúc này giống nhau ha. Nó có chữ like, bạn trông như thế nào? What how does he look like? Anh ấy trông như thế nào? Ngôi nhà của bạn trông như thế nào? Trông ra sao? Thì mình sẽ dùng cấu trúc like này ha. Okay, now we change. You ask me, you A and I'm B.
What's your new apartment like, Celia?
Celia, it's really big. I love it.
How many rooms does it have?
Lots. It's got two bedrooms, a living room, and a huge kitchen and bathroom.
Sounds great. So, when can I come and stay with you?
Yeah, okay. Sounds great. Okay, number three. Do you like your apartment, Joe?
Not really. It's very small.
Not really. Really?
Yeah. Just one bedroom and a living room.
Oh, that isn't so small. How many people live with you?
Seven.
Seven? Wow. Okay, Chen. You ask me.
Do you like apartment, Joe?
Not really. It's very small.
Really?
Yeah, just one bedroom and a living room.
That isn't so small. How many people live with you?
Seven.
Seven? Wow.
Very good. Okay, number four. Do you live with your sister, Ellen?
Yes, I do.
What's your place like?
It's nice. It's got two bedrooms, a big one and a small one.
That's great.
Yes, but I've got the small one.
Oh, okay. Chen, you asked me.
Do you live with your sister, Ellen?
Yes, I do.
What's your flat like?
It's nice. It's got two bedrooms, a big one and a small one.
That's great.
Yes, but I've got the small one.
Rồi, chỗ đây sẽ có một cái em phân biệt với chị nha. Đó là have and have got. Rồi, đây là cái cấu trúc là have và have got. Ví dụ ha, I have the car.
And I have got a I have got a thì hai cái cấu trúc này là giống nhau về ý nghĩa là sở hữu một cái gì đó. I possess something. Nhưng mà người ta cái này là dùng cấu trúc này cũng đúng. Nhưng mà theo như những gì mà em được học á trong lý thuyết á thì cái này nó sẽ là formal hơn. Formal. Có nghĩa là nó sẽ dùng trong cái trạng thái là trang trọng hơn, và cái này sẽ là informal. Đây. Có nghĩa là trong cái đời sống bình thường của người nước ngoài, họ sẽ dùng cái cấu trúc ở dưới nhiều hơn. I have got a car. Tôi có một chiếc xe. Giống như trong cái này chị thấy rất là nhiều luôn. It got to that room, a big one and small one. Người ta nếu mình người Việt mình sẽ nói là it has to that room. Nhưng mà ở nước ngoài người ta dùng cấu trúc này nhiều hơn. It has got to that room. Tại vì nó thông thường hơn. Cho nên đó là lý do tại sao mà đang nói chuyện bình thường mà người ta cứ xài hiện tại. Thì cấu trúc này người ta dùng nhiều hơn.
Đúng rồi đó. Hầu như sao nó cứ dùng thì hiện tại còn thành thế nhỉ?
Thì cái đó là người ta dùng thôi. Giờ mình chỉ học thôi. Thì người ta sử dụng nhiều người sử dụng thì xong rồi không phổ biến. Thì lúc mình không có giải thích được. Ok, đó. Đó lý do tại sao mình thấy là it has got hầu như là vậy luôn. Ok. Ok. Ôi trời ơi. Và em chứ. Okay, so now it's a picture about your room in your house. Okay, so these people are describing rooms in their apartment. And now you listen and check. But, Sarabon, I want you to tell me, what do you see in the picture? In each picture, we have two, in each number, we have two pictures. Okay? Number one, what do you see? Which room?
I see a kitchen room.
Okay, it's a kitchen. Okay, so can you tell me any difference between two rooms, the picture?
I see a refrigerator.
Refrigerator. Okay. Number two.
Number two, I think it's a bedroom.
Yes, that right. Tell me one difference between two pictures.
Picture B has a bed.
Oh yeah, that right. Picture B has a bed. How about picture A?
It's a mattress,
right? Okay. Number three. What difference?
Difference is sofa.
Sofa. How about I see a chair. I see a chair in picture A. It's not sofa.
Yes, sofa. Armchair.
Armchair. Okay, is that right? It's different. Okay, and picture four, number four, what difference?
Picture four, toilet and gì đó ta?
Cái bồn rửa tay à?
Cái bồn rửa tay. Là cái gì chị quên mất tiêu.
Sink.
Yeah,
that right.
Sink.
Okay, so and picture B, we have a bathtub.
Bathtub. Yes.
So, now you listen and choose the correct answer. I'm sorry, choose the correct picture. Let's go.
Yes.
One. Does the kitchen have everything you need, like a stove and a refrigerator?
It's got a stove, but it doesn't have a refrigerator. I need to buy one.
Two.
You don't have a bed in your bedroom?
No bed, just a TV. I sleep on a mattress on the floor.
Really?
Three.
We don't have much furniture yet. We don't even have a sofa in the living room.
Hey, I've got one I can sell you.
Really? Great!
Four.
The bathroom is very small, just a shower and a toilet.
You can come and take a bath at my place anytime.
Thanks, I probably will.
Yes.
Yes, what? Yes, what? You want to read?
One B.
Okay, 1B. Okay, what?
Because she doesn't have refrigerator.
Yeah, that right.
She needs to buy one.
Yeah, correct. She just has stove. She don't
yes.
doesn't have refrigerator. Yes, me too.
Picture two A.
Okay. Number two is picture A. What did you hear?
He don't have bedroom.
He don't have.
He don't have a bed in his bedroom.
Yeah, that's right. What did he have?
He just sleep on the mattress on the floor.
Yeah, that's right. He just sleep on the mattress. He just has a TV. Number three B.
Yes.
What did you hear?
I hear she said we don't have furniture yet.
Yeah, right. Don't have
we don't have sofa in the living room.
Yeah.
I see.
Okay, the color is
I chose I.
Okay, thank you. Oh, you say I choose.
Picture.
Picture A. Okay. Last number four.
Picture A. number four. I choose picture A. She said the bedroom is very small, just a shower and a toilet.
Ôi sao em nói nhỏ xíu vậy ta? Okay, so now we practice together. Okay. I'm A and you B and switch. Does the kitchen have everything you need, like a stove and a refrigerator?
I got a stove, but I doesn't have a refrigerator. I need to buy one.
Okay. So, Chen, you ask me.
Does the kitchen has everything you need? I like a stove and a refrigerator.
It's got a stove, but it didn't have a refrigerator. I need buy one. I need to buy one. Okay, two. You don't have a bed in your bedroom?
I sleep on the mattress on the floor.
Yeah, really? Okay, Jane, you ask me.
Oh, okay. You don't have a bed in the your bedroom?
No bed, just a TV. I sleep on a mattress on the floor.
Really?
Yes, me too. I don't have
cái chỗ just mà.
Yeah.
Cái chỗ just đó.
Yeah.
Just sau nó là now hoặc là work đều được hả em?
À, chính xác chị. Just nó là một cái phó từ thôi. Thì sau just a TV thì just a TV, TV là một cái danh từ. Thì no bed, just a TV. Kiểu như cái từ này nó đang là một cái cụm viết gọn lại thôi. Nhưng mà viết đúng là I don't have a bed. I have no bed, just a TV. I have just a TV. Có nghĩa là chỗ này người ta viết tắt lại á. Thì nhưng mà cái cụm chính của nó, nếu mà viết đúng ra là I have no bed. I just have a TV. Nhưng người ta viết gọn lại là just a TV. Thì hai cái này đều đúng. Thường sau just là danh từ và động từ. I just look, tôi chỉ xem thôi. Thì nó chỉ là phó từ nên là đứng với thằng nào cũng được hết. Okay, so I want to ask you, okay. Do you have a bed in your bedroom?
Yes.
Oh, you have one? I don't have. I sleep on the mattress. Really, in the mattress on the floor. It's a simple bed. Okay, number three. I'm A, you B. We don't have much furniture yet. We don't even have a sofa in the living room.
Hey, I've got one. I can sell you.
Really? Great. Okay, you ask me.
We don't have much furniture yet. We don't even have a sofa in the living room.
Hey, I've got one. I can sell you.
Really? Right.
Okay. Number four. The bathroom is very small. Just a shower and a toilet.
You can come and take a bath at my place anytime.
Thanks, I probably will.
The bathroom is very small. Just a shower and a toilet.
You can come and take a bath at my place anytime.
Thanks, I probably will. Probably
có nghĩa là hầu như, chắc chắn. Chắc kiểu như là chắc chắn là tôi sẽ làm. Kiểu như là khi mà mình dùng từ này có nghĩa là tôi sẽ hầu như qua. Tôi sẽ chắc chắn qua. Chắc chắn, nó có nghĩa là chắc chắn.
Tại sao cái cấu trúc đó chị không chị thấy nó kỳ kỳ. Probably chắc là trạng từ chứ này em.
Đúng rồi chị. Probably.
Sao nó lại là will vậy? Will nó đâu phải là động từ đâu ta.
À đúng rồi. Cái này là biết sao không? Bởi vì khi mà câu hỏi á, thì người ta sẽ rút gọn. Thì câu hoàn chỉnh của nó là I probably will come and take a bath at your place. Có nghĩa là bây giờ người ta viết gọn lại á, người ta trả lời câu rút gọn thì I probably will. Chứ thật ra câu đúng của nó là I probably will come and take a bath. Đó. Thì nó vẫn là trạng từ bình thường. Đó. Okay.
Trời, lúc còn kiểu này chắc không biết gì luôn quá.
Đâu đâu đâu, bởi vì xài trong trong giao tiếp mà, đâu có cần phải chỉnh chu vậy đâu chị, nói là hiểu được rồi. I probably will. Thì thông qua cái việc này á, mình sẽ thấy là người ta rất là gọi là linh hoạt á, người ta không có phải là lúc nào cũng viết ra nguyên câu. Thì chị đó học thì học thì mới biết. Okay. Okay, so now I want you to listen. I think it's easy for you. Now listen again and we read the statement, the sentence below. It's true or false. So now I want you to read louder, number one to number four. Read louder to understand the statement. Okay, number one.
Number one, she doesn't plan to buy anything else for the apartment.
Yeah, that right. Number two.
He has a new bed.
Number three.
She wants to buy some more furniture.
Number four. Furniture.
She's probably take a bath at her friend's place.
Okay, that right. So now, do you want to listen one more time? Okay, no, listen. To practice listening, okay?
Yes.
One, does the kitchen have everything you need, like a stove and a refrigerator?
It's got a stove, but it doesn't have a refrigerator. I need to buy one.
Two,
you don't have a bed in your bedroom?
No bed, just a TV. I sleep on a mattress on the floor.
Really?
Three.
We don't have much furniture yet. We don't even have a sofa in the living room.
Hey, I've got one I can sell you.
Really? Great.
Four.
The bathroom is very small, just a shower and a toilet.
You can come and take a bath at my place anytime.
Thanks. I probably will.
Number one, phone.
Is it correct?
Because she needs to buy a refrigerator.
Refrigerator. Okay, is
that right? He has a new phone. Because he sleeps on the mattress on the floor.
Okay, number three.
Number three,
two. She wants to buy some furniture. So can you tell me what furniture, which furniture she will buy, she wants to buy?
She wants to buy a sofa.
Yeah, that right. She wants to buy a sofa. Number four.
Number two.
She probably take a bath at her friend's place. Why? Why she probably take a bath at her friend's place?
Because her bathroom haven't mattress.
Oh yeah, that right. Because her bathroom is so small and she don't have bathtub. Yeah, very good. Okay, yeah, that right. I want to ask you more and more questions. It's the same meaning, it's the same structure, but I want to ask you, do you have a, you like, you can answer more and more. It's help you to practice speaking and listening too.
Yes.
But thank you. And now it's a little bit difficult and it's a long dialogue, so you need to, okay, so tell me which furniture do you see?
Bookshelf, TV,
stereo,
dinner table, and sofa.
Okay, very good. And so how many people we need to listen? How many people we need to listen?
There are four people I need to listen.
Okay, so what are they?
They are Becky, Paul, Sarah, and Sam.
Okay, so now you will to listen. What do they already have? Here.
Yes.
What do they already have? Okay, so can you tell me what do Becky have? What do already have?
What do
Becky, the first person, Becky had
bookshelf, TV, and dinner table.
Okay, very good. And now we listen three more people. Okay, let's begin.
Yes.
One. Becky.
The bookshelf looks really good in the living room, and the TV is just fine. When I find a stereo, I'm going to put it in the bookshelf. I don't have a stereo now because I want to find a cheap one. I'm going to check out the sales next week. I've got a dinner table, but I still need a sofa. Now I have to sit at the dinner table to watch TV. My living room is small, so I want a small sofa.
Two. Paul.
If you have an old bookshelf you aren't using, I'd be really happy to buy it. I haven't been able to find one that is the right size. All the ones I looked at were too big. Right now there are books all over the floor, but I managed to pick up a really good TV and stereo at a yard sale last weekend. I still need to find a dinner table. All the ones I looked at in the stores were too expensive.
3. Sarah.
I was thinking about getting a bookshelf, but I don't have many books yet, so I guess I can wait. I was lucky. I got a really cheap used TV the other day. It only cost $50, and it works really well. It's nice to have something to watch. Right now, I don't have enough money to buy a stereo. The dinner table is very nice and big enough for 6 people. I bought a cheap sofa, too. It's really comfortable.
4. Sam.
The bookshelf is good, though it's probably a little too big for the living room. I need a TV, but I'm waiting for the new models. I have a good stereo, so that's good. However, I still haven't bought a dinner table. I saw a great one last week. The sales clerk said that they're having a big sale next week, so I'm waiting for that. For now, I'm eating my meals while sitting on the sofa.
Do you want to listen one more time?
Yes.
Okay. So relax and listen. Just listen, bookshelf, TV, stereo, dinner table, and sofa is a key word for you, okay?
Yes.
1. Becky.
The bookshelf looks really good in the living room, and the TV is just fine. When I find a stereo, I'm going to put it in the bookshelf. I don't have a stereo now because I want to find a cheap one. I'm going to check out the sales next week. I've got a dinner table, but I still need a sofa. Now I have to sit at the dinner table to watch TV. My living room is small, so I want a small sofa.
2. Paul.
If you have an old bookshelf you aren't using, I'd be really happy to buy it. I haven't been able to find one that is the right size. All the ones I looked at were too big. Right now, there are books all over the floor, but I managed to pick up a really good TV and stereo at a yard sale last weekend. I still need to find a dinner table. All the ones I looked at in the stores were too expensive.
3. Sarah.
I was thinking about getting a bookshelf, but I don't have many books yet, so I guess I can wait. I was lucky. I got a really cheap used TV the other day. It only cost $50, and it works really well. It's nice to have something to watch. Right now, I don't have enough money to buy a stereo. The dinner table is very nice and big enough for 6 people. I bought a cheap sofa, too. It's really comfortable.
4. Sam.
The bookshelf is good, though it's probably a little too big for the living room. I need a TV, but I'm waiting for the new models. I have a good stereo, so that's good. However, I still haven't bought a dinner table. I saw a great one last week. The sales clerk said that they're having a big sale next week, so I'm waiting for that. For now, I'm eating my meals while sitting on the sofa.
Here?
Yes.
Okay, so Paul.
Paul has a bookshelf.
Okay.
Dinner table and sofa.
Oh. Okay. Oh, the answer is TV and stereo.
Bookshelf, dinner table, and sofa.
Oh, first, the correct answer is he has TV and stereo. Bookshelf, dinner, and sofa is that they need to buy.
And here, TV and stereo, or he will buy Netflix.
Netflix? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, don't worry, we will check again. Okay, how about Sarah? How about Sarah?
Sarah have TV.
Yeah? TV?
TV, dinner table, and sofa.
Oh, very good. It's correct. Sarah have TV, dinner table, and sofa. That right? And number four, what do you hear? What did you hear?
Sam had a bookshelf, and stereo, and sofa.
Okay, that's right. And now we will check again. Listen again.
One.
I've got a dinner table, but I still need a sofa.
Two. Paul.
If you have an old bookshelf you aren't using, I'd be really happy to buy it.
I really have one to buy it. Các bạn mình nghe được không? Cái chữ buy it có nghĩa là
buy it.
Ông đang nói về bookshelf mà ông kêu là I really want to buy it. Có nghĩa là ông muốn mua. Ông muốn mua thì có nghĩa là ông chưa có. Okay. Chúc mừng anh sẽ coi cái transcript ha.
I haven't been able to find one that is the right size. All the ones I looked at were too big. Right now, there are books all over the floor, but I'm...
Right now, I have a lot of books on the floor.
Managed to pick up a really good TV and stereo at a yard sale last weekend. I still need...
I have TV and stereo on the shelf. Đại loại là ông mua được cái TV và stereo vào cái tuần trước, vào cái một cái ngày sale. Nghe thôi nhưng mà em nhanh quá, không có nói kịp.
Đúng rồi, nhanh.
And a dinner table.
I also find the dinner table. Tôi cũng đang tìm kiếm cái dinner table. Có nghĩa là ông chưa có. Nhưng mà câu hỏi của mình là ông đã có cái gì rồi?
Có rồi.
Right.
All the ones I looked at in the stores were too expensive.
Three.
Rồi sau nghĩa là ông sẽ có TV và stereo. Okay. Rồi hai cái kia chị nghe được. Nên là bây giờ mình sẽ chuyển qua luôn ha. Hai chị em mình luyện tập nha.
Okay.
Wow, dài vậy hả?
Dài lắm luôn. Rồi, bây giờ chị sẽ đọc nha. Chị sẽ practice nha. Practice reading. Rồi, chị đọc nha.
The bookshelf looks really good in the living room. And the TV is just fine. When I find a stereo, I'm going to put it in the bookshelf. I don't have a stereo. No, because I want to find a cheap one. I'm going to check out the cell next week. I've got a dinner table, but I still need a sofa. Now I have to sit at the dinner table to watch TV. My living room is small, so I want a small sofa.
Okay, it's number one, it's the bedroom. Okay. And number two.
If you have an old bookshelf you are using. I'd be really happy to buy it.
Yeah.
I haven't been able to find one that is the right size.
Yeah.
All the ones I looked at were too big.
Yeah.
Right now, there are books all over the floor.
Yeah.
But I managed to pick up a really good TV and stereo at a yard sale last weekend. I still need to find a dinner table. All the ones I looked at in the stores were too expensive.
Expensive. Okay. Manage.
Quản lý.
À, đúng rồi. Tôi cố gắng, tôi quản lý hoặc là xoay sở. Tôi cố gắng, mình có thể dùng dịch là cố gắng cũng được. Pick up
là mua nó hả?
Đúng rồi, pick up có nghĩa là giành lấy nó, lấy nó. Pick up nếu mà mình dịch qua cái nghĩa là I pick up, tôi đón con mỗi ngày á. Tôi đón con, I drop, pick up, tôi đón
pick
con.
Up.
Là nhận, là lấy, là nhận, là lấy, là đón, pick up. Ok. Yes.
Có. Con đừng bắn mẹ nha. Mẹ hát chợ mẹ.
Chợ chứ. Con đi xuống chơi với ba đi. Một câu nói hết sức quen thuộc. Con đi xuống chơi với ba đi. Okay, number three. Reading, please.
Mà cho chị hỏi, chị thấy lạ chỗ này ta.
Dạ.
Sao once mà lại có SF? One nó thay cho nhiều cái hả?
Đâu cái nào chị? Cái số 2 hay cái số 3?
Cái số 2 á. Once.
Đúng rồi.
Đúng rồi.
À, chỗ này. À, đúng rồi.
All the one.
Ừ, đúng rồi. Thì cái này là thay cho nhiều cái. Chị thấy chỗ này có chữ on không? On là tất cả. Thì có nghĩa là rất là nhiều cái. Thì người ta nói chung là one. Thì one chỗ này thêm S là đúng rồi. Nhiều quá. Chứ nếu one. Một cái thì người ta sẽ không thêm S. Mà ở đây người ta là on the one. Tất cả những cái mà tôi tìm kiếm. Tất cả những cái tôi tìm kiếm là ổng tìm rất là nhiều cái. Cái nào cũng đều lớn hết. Ok.
Tùng lắm. Đi xuống chơi với ba đi con. Ồn ào lắm nhờ, không được.
Bye.
Okay, reading. Read, please.
I was thinking about getting a bookshelf, but I don't have many books yet. So I guess I can wait. I was lucky. I got a really cheap used TV the other day. It only cost $50. And it works really well. It's nice to have something to watch. Right now, I don't have enough money to buy a stereo. The dinner table is very nice and big enough for six people. I bought I bought a cheap sofa. I bought a cheap sofa too. It's really comfortable.
Ok. Thì cái việc đọc này chị sẽ hỗ trợ chị có thêm nhiều từ vựng ha. Ví dụ như là it's only cost $50 and it works really well. Và chúng nó làm việc rất là tốt. Mình sẽ học được từ works nè. Mình sẽ học được từ UTV. TV đã sử dụng. Ví dụ sách đã sử dụng thì mình sẽ nói là
TV đã sử dụng ha. Use book.
Dạ đúng rồi, use book. Thì đây là một cái use ở đây nó đang đóng vị trí là giống vị trí là tính từ. UTV, dạ. Cheap UTV, một cái TV rẻ mà đã qua sử dụng thì nguyên cái phần này cái tính từ hỗ bổ trợ cho danh từ là TV. Ok. Cheap sofa really comfortable. Ok.
Cảm ơn em.
Number 4.
The book sale is good. Talk is rapidly.
Đọc như chữ dâu vậy nhưng mà dâu.
Properly, correct. Talk is rapidly. Sao đọc nữa rồi?
Đây, chị đọc à, cái từ này.
Probably.
The dough.
Dough chứ không phải là quá khứ của thin à.
Đúng rồi, dough. Quá khứ là khác nữa, là phải có chữ T nữa.
Đúng rồi. Dough is probably a little too big for the living room.
Yeah.
I need a TV, but I'm waiting for new models. I have a wood stereo, so that's wood. However, I still haven't bought a dinner table. I saw a great one last week. The sales clerk said that they are having a big sale next week. So I'm waiting for that. For now, I'm eating my meals while sitting on the sofa.
Okay.
Không có người khác gì quan trọng hết. Chỉ là từ thôi, mình học được từ thôi. Okay. So now it's the exercise for you. Now you listen again and are these statements.
Are these statements true or false? So first of all, I want you read louder the statement. Number one.
She want to buy a cheap stereo.
Sorry, can you read again?
She wants to buy a cheap stereo.
Very good. Next one.
She wants a large sofa.
Yeah. Number two.
He wants to find a bigger bookshelf. He wants to find a cheaper dinner table.
Yeah, number three.
She does have very many books yet.
Yes.
She has enough money to buy a stereo.
Yeah, number four.
He's waiting for the new TV models.
Model, yeah.
He bought a dinner table last week.
Okay, so now we listen and check to your phone. Let's go.
One. Becky.
The bookshelf looks really good in the living room, and the TV is just fine. When I find a stereo, I'm going to put it in the bookshelf. I don't have a stereo now because I want to find a cheap one. I'm going to check out the sales next week. I've got a dinner table, but I still need a sofa. Now I have to sit at the dinner table to watch TV. My living room is small, so I want a small sofa.
2. Paul.
If you have an old bookshelf you aren't using, I'd be really happy to buy it. I haven't been able to find one that is the right size. All the ones I looked at were too big. Right now there are books all over the floor, but I managed to pick up a really good TV and stereo at a yard sale last weekend. I still need to find a dinner table. All the ones I looked at in the stores were too expensive.
3. Sarah.
I was thinking about getting a bookshelf, but I don't have many books yet, so I guess I can wait. I was lucky. I got a really cheap used TV the other day. It only cost $50, and it works really well. It's nice to have something to watch. Right now, I don't have enough money to buy a stereo. The dinner table is very nice and big enough for 6 people. I bought a cheap sofa, too. It's really comfortable.
4. Sam.
The bookshelf is good, though it's probably a little too big for the living room. I need a TV, but I'm waiting for the new models. I have a good stereo, so that's good. However, I still haven't bought a dinner table. I saw a great one last week. The sales clerk said that they're having a big sale next week, so I'm waiting for that. For now, I'm eating my meals while sitting on the sofa.
Okay. What's your answer?
Yes. Number one.
Okay. She wants to buy a cheap stereo. Okay.
Yes.
B.
B. Phone.
Phone. So the correct answer is B.
She wants a small sofa.
Yes, correct. She wants a small sofa. Okay, number two.
Yes. She buy a bigger bookshelf.
Oh, is it two or four?
It's two.
It's two. Okay. Correct answer is the phone, because she want a right size picture, not a big. She want a
right size.
The size. Okay, I will check the answer. If
right size.
An outbook sale, I will use. I'm happy to buy it. Remember that the phone is free. Cái chữ các bạn đang sử dụng mà bạn không sử dụng thì bạn sẽ rất là vui lòng mua nó. I haven't been able to find one that is the right size. Tôi không thể tìm kiếm cái chữ sách nào có size vừa phải. Right ở đây có nghĩa là vừa phải, vừa vặn.
Vậy hả?
Yeah. On the one I look at way too big. Tất cả những cái mà tôi thì đều quá lớn.
Vừa phải.
Quá phải.
Yes.
Không thể. Okay. And to be. Like that. To her.
Be.
Two. Yes, correct. Three.
I. Two.
Okay.
B. 2.
Two.
She has enough money to buy a stereo.
She has enough money to buy a stereo. Oh,
yes.
Two. Sorry. Let's check again.
She don't have money.
She don't have money to buy a stereo.
Yes.
Cô ấy không đủ tiền để mua cái radio. Vậy là chỗ đó phải là phone.
Phone.
But we have enough. Okay, number four.
Yes. Number number four, he's waiting for. I too.
B.
He bought dinner table. Yeah. Dinner. Sale.
Yes or no?
Phone.
Is the correct answer is?
Is phone.
Yes, I know, but the correct answer. Câu trả lời đúng là gì?
The correct answer is phone. He bought a dinner table last week. Next week,
yeah, that's right, next week. Okay, very good. Okay, so now I want to ask you some questions. Yeah. Okay, think about your favorite room and answer the question. Okay, so you tell me you have 5 rooms in your apartment, in your house, in your home. So, what is your favorite room?
My favorite room is the living room and kitchen. The living room and the bedroom.
Living room and the bedroom. Okay, so why? What is it your favorite room? Living room. What is your favorite room?
The living room is the living room where is my son or my family my family fly with together.
Yeah.
Learn together.
Yeah. Okay.
The bedroom. The bedroom where I can sleep.
I can sleep after the working day, the busy day, right?
Our work.
Okay, you can say, I love my living room because it's the place everybody in my family can gather. Gather, có nghĩa là tập hợp. Gather, chị biết từ đó không? Gather.
Yeah. Biết. Gather.
We play together, we read together, we watch TV together. It's the best time for everyone to play together. Đó là biết pháp thì chị có thể nói nhiều.
Yes.
Nó bị dạ dạ lên, chị biết là. And how much time do you spend there?
I spend from 2 or 3 hours in living room.
Two or three hours. Okay, it's very good. What do you like to do there?
I like flying with my son. I like teaching my son.
Yes.
And talk with my family.
Okay.
Talking with my family.
Okay. You sharing chia sẻ ha. Mình dùng cái từ đó thì nó sẽ hay hơn. Cái từ talk thì nói chuyện ha. Sharing together.
Okay. Yes, sharing.
Okay. Yeah, it's great. And thank you. If that's done for today about apartment living. And see you tomorrow.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.